daughter of a great Maharaja.
I don't think they would fit me.
They didn't fit her either. Why don't you try them on? They are made of solid crystal, so don't be surprised if they cut into the skin the teensiest bit. How do they fit?
They fit perfectly.
Interesting. Who are you?
I'm Cinderella. You're the godmother. Let's get the show on the road.
What can I do for you?
Right, I need a dress for the ball tonight.
Oh, wow, the royal ball.
Yes.
We can get you a dress.
And maybe some shoes?
You've got the shoes.
Oh, okay. And possibly something to go on my hair.
And what else?
What else?
Well, you're here now. You might as well do everything. Those who come to seek my help want the beauty ideal. I can help you achieve what is expected of you. What do you want, Cinderella? You want to be beautiful.
Yes.
You want to prove everyone wrong.
Yes.
And there's something else, too. You're in love.
I have to stop the prince from making a terrible mistake.
The damsel wants to save the prince in distress. How very modern of you.
Can you help me?
It'll cost you.
Oh, I don't have any money, but I
don't
work on your debt.
I don't deal in money. I deal in dreams. And in order to make yours come true, I need to know you're serious, because what I do is serious.
Oh, I'm serious.
That is what I want.
This? No, it belonged to my mother. I can't.
Then good evening to you.
Then there must be something.
Don't waste my time, child. I am an artist. I finish what God began. Right. Each flawless face and magnificent body seen in this town is a masterpiece I have in hand. A cheap trinket. It's a small price to pay, isn't it? To be loved.
To be high. Let's bring a bit more to you. I'm afraid to chance it. A certain with a lance it. Can bring about what you're wishing for. The results are not guaranteed. I can achieve what you're wishing for. Though you're guaranteed to bleed. Slip her down, shake her up. Beauty has a cost. We may need to take her up.
Shoot!